Hey everybody, this is Austin Creed with UpUpDownDown. Today we're playing Batman Arkham Knight. Ugh. Okay, so this is a game we've been waiting for a while. Let's get into it. So right now, what I'm doing is I'm supposed to go to some orphanage and save Catwoman from the Riddler. And we're fine. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, come on. Come on, man. Chill with that. We're not doing jump scares right now.
Alfred, I found another body.
Body. Serial killer in Gotham. Walking around, Batman. Walking around in circles. Deep tissue scanner. What's that? A rash. Okay. Birthmark. The thigh bone's connected to the leg bone. I would hate to live in Gotham. I mean, think about this. So, like, there's all these, like, villains, which I won't even say that they're super villains, because they're not, like, it's weird. Batman fights, like, weird psychopaths, and they're not, like, super villains. Okay, I'm getting off topic. Let's go find Catwoman. And dive! Oh, that didn't work out too well. Interrogation time. Oh, I love this. Dude, Riddler is the man. Batman Forever, my favorite Batman, and I'll get flack for that, whatever. Riddler, sick. Jim Carrey is Riddler? You sunk my battleship! Okay, something bad's gonna happen. Sorry for what?
Keep still.
Saving your ass. Got that nice bomb necklace. Oh, Catwoman, what up, girl? Dual team takedown. Do it again. What? Oh my god, this Catwoman is nice. Told you it was a bomb collar. He looks so sick. Okay, so essentially what's happened so far is found out there's a guy, Arkham Knight, kind of looks like Batman, but like a sweet suit. Scarecrow made his toxin and he tried to mess everybody up. And I kind of saved some people. Joker is dead. He was cremated in the beginning, but he sent his blood out across all these hospitals, and some people got it, and they're literally transforming into Joker. And I think there's some of the blood in Batman because he keeps seeing Joker. So I think that Batman got some of Joker's blood in him too somehow, but I don't know. So yeah, so Arkham Knight has taken Oracle, Commissioner Gordon's wife. Commissioner Gordon is real mad at me, because he thought she was out, but I was like, I'm Batman, I don't give a crap about anybody but myself, kind of, in a weird way. So she stayed there in the clock tower in Gotham, and then Arkham Knight, who I don't know who he is, but he came and got me. Yeah, it's Batman, come on, come get some. This game is awesome. Oh, I need my car. Okay, Batmobile is like disgusting in this game. So you got like your regular driving mode, and then you got like tactical attack defense mode. You can just move around like a spider. You got missiles. You got ratatatatatatatatatas. Okay, and now Riddler is gonna do something. And like the old school like filming thing that they have with him, and he's just wearing like a Hawaiian man ridden shirt, like a ridden shirt. Hawaiian Riddler shirt. Go to this camera. It's like my splatter paint. Yeah, I made that. Drive. Crush everything. God, this game is beautiful. It's so good. Provide power. Okay. I can stand on this here. And then I go. Oh, no. Okay, then I go to my Batmobile remote. And I can control this thing from a remote. Okay, so I take the Batmobile, I'm in remote mode, I drive it up this deal, try not to kill Batman in the process, and I hit him. I ran Batman over. Okay, this is a lot to save Catwoman. Is she gonna at least, like, help me out? Ah! Oh, thank you. Jesus. Rev it up. We got power, son! I messed up your fear gas, son. No fear gas. I think I got the fear gas, though. I got the fear gas in me. Not like farting gas. To the orphanage. Oh my god. Riddles. What type of riddle can only be asked upon reflection? A mirror? There we go. Question mark.
Not quite on the dot.
Oh. Where can I get a dot? I don't want to do any more puzzles. And we're going to do AR challenges. Scarecrow. Good god. That's terrifying. How does it feel? About to find out. I didn't get to this part yet. Oh, shut up. Shut up! Okay, I do agree that he should have just killed them. This whole, like, hero with morals thing, I've never been into that. Really never been into the hero thing where they don't kill bad guys. Because they're just gonna have to fight him again. Huh! He's so big, good god! We got cars. My Batmobile skills are through the roof. Can't mess with me. Come on, son. What you got, Scarecrow? Are you trying to get some too? Oh, Jesus! Scarecrow's dead! Ha! So this is like a stealth mission. So I'm gonna try to get around without getting caught. Detective mode, where my dude's at? Okay, we got some down there. We got a man right here. Shh. That quiet takedown. So quiet. Go to sleep. I'll take that. Out of detective mode. Silent takedown. Whew. Gonna be real quiet. Silently. Hush, child. Silently. Hush. Dreamland for you. Oh crap. Man down. Rum pa pa pum. Silent. Simulation activated. Alright. Combos. Done. 12. Garbage. Okay, well, we did the Scarecrow stuff, so you saw the Batmobile. We did the stealth mission stuff, so you saw some of the fighting, some of the takedowns. Yeah, that's it. Okay, so that's it for Batman Arkham Knight for now. I'm Austin Creed. This is UpUpDownDown. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, all that good stuff.